While this little boy was going home with his grandfather, suddenly his father came and picked him up. But the boy hit his father lightly to make him understand that he should help to grandpa, because grandpa was carrying quite a heavy sack on his shoulder. Then the boy asked his father to carry the heavy sack and fruits. It won't hurt the grandpa. Father was now carrying all the things. The boy started walking with grandpa happily. And if the boy did right thing, subscribe.